These mechs were some of the deadliest instruments of war created by mankind. It's a relief that they've been outlawed by the Armistice. I don't know about you, but I'd like to find out why this area was abandoned.
Set aside anything useful, and just leave the rest.
man of action. I've got no use for lies. So when I tell you that you're being manipulated, you know I'm telling the truth. You think the Council of Governors really cares about anything but themselves? They're greedy and corrupt. You're a tool in the hands of the unworthy, just like I once was. I was loyal. I followed orders, and I led good men and women to their deaths. I'll carry the stain of that desire to my grave.
Thank you.
First Cavalry was the greatest fighting force the Freestar Collective has ever seen. At the Battle of Nera, the First Cavalry was destroyed. Why? Because the generals got scared and asked for a truce. I've got no sympathy for people put them in power. I've also got no sympathy for those who do their bidding. And this means you.
Should we keep exploring through here, or no?
done. Another one for me. damn joke.
Thank you.
Why are you bothering to carry all that junk? Lead.
Is an active industrial site. It would be advisable to wear a hard hat.
Junk.
Smugglers would give their right arm to have a crack at those mech parts. I've heard they go for a fortune on the black market. The scope of the operation the FC was running here. It's a miracle that the fighting ended at all. junk you're hauling is seriously slowing down.
Had more like you in the war, we could have planted our flag in New Atlantis. Not the way it should have. Of course, I can't expect you to understand what we sacrificed, what we lost. You don't know what it's like to look around and see the faces of warriors who trusted you to lead them as they die screaming. I watch brave men and women torn limb from limb by monsters. I saw mech pilots cooked alive in their cockpits as their machines burned. Those deaths didn't have to be meaningless, but spineless leaders gave up on us even when victory was within our grasp. You really want to know? Because you might not like the answer. Last chance, deputy. You can walk away right now and remain blissfully ignorant, thinking you fight for a noble cause. But if you still want the truth, I'll shatter that illusion for you right now. You won't have to. Not long after I started the first, I was contacted by a man who said he represented someone wealthy and influential. I refused to work for a shadow client, so he agreed to set up a meeting. Imagine my surprise when Ron Hope showed up. He offered me a lucrative contract to take possession of certain farms throughout Freestar space. Credits were good, but yeah, getting some payback was the real reward. You think I've lost? Is that it? I haven't lost. You go find Ron Hope and tell him what I've told you. Then you can deal out whatever justice you see fit. You do your job, and I get one last piece of vengeance against the Council. I'm gonna make this easy for you, Deputy. I'm gonna die the way I lived. Weapon in hand, no compromise, no fear. But first, here, take this. Use it to cut out the weakness rotting at the heart of the Freestar Collective. When the next war comes, and it will come, the Collective needs to be strong. Now my unit's waiting for me, and I'm gonna report for duty one last time. Goodbye, Deputy.